Microsoft and Cisco are working together to bring together Microsoft's Cloud OS and the Cisco ACI framework to deliver new and innovative networking solutions that allow our customers to take that next step in their journey towards cloud computing, whether in their own data centers or in hybrid clouds. Through this work we're doing together, you'll have dynamically adapting network policies, much simplified deployment, and then deep visibility and control across both physical and virtual infrastructure. What this will enable is applications like Exchange, SharePoint, and SQL to take advantage of load balancing, performance, and security that's available through the ACI framework. This really allows us to deliver on the promise of hybrid clouds, and a core part of that promise being the ability to move workloads across clouds in a friction-free manner. The way that we're going to do that is by deeply integrating both companies' gateway solutions in a way that enables that movement. They'll seamlessly be able to move applications within and across data centers, be able to build rich application-driven network policies in the cloud. They'll have the flexibility and agility of a secure multi-tenant elastic infrastructure that can scale up and down based upon the needs of the applications. They'll be able to define and manage application policies for physical and virtual environments in a consistent manner, all from a single pane of glass. And they'll have a unified operational model across networking, applications, security, and network services. Customers will be able to really reduce the complexity and improve performance of the applications and workloads through pre-built integrations using the latest versions of Windows Server, System Center, and the Cisco UCS ACI solutions. You'll be able to really optimize for application and workload performance with dynamically adapting network policies, automated and simplified deployments, and deep, deep visibility and control across your physical and virtual environments. And finally, you'll be able to scale up and scale down on demand based upon the application needs across your clouds, really delivering on that promise of hybrid cloud delivered through the Microsoft Cloud OS. Microsoft and Cisco, truly two of the most trusted names in enterprise IT. We have a history of working and collaborating and helping organizations move to what's next. We help the world move from mainframe to client server, to the internet, and now to the cloud, and we really are excited to be working with Cisco on this next move. ACI and UCS solutions integrated with System Center and Windows Server really deliver you that software-enabled flexibility with the hardware-enabled performance. And finally, together, Microsoft and Cisco working to deliver new networking solutions that really help organizations take that next step towards the cloud. You know, honestly, I think just about every organization in the industry can benefit from this integration and the work that we're doing together. I remember when we first started talking with Cisco a couple of years ago about this work, about the insights that Microsoft has with this Cloud OS vision, and the insights and the value that could come from the combination of ACI and the UCS solutions. You know, the cloud promises a level of flexibility and agility that this partnership delivers on. You're going to see value and capabilities and new scenarios that are enabled as we've integrated those assets across both Microsoft and Cisco's portfolios, truly delivering on that promise of agility and flexibility of cloud computing.